our brothers. To them, introduce him with the MOV, which is small MOV, but it's like that. We come here for a testing. We have a Teflon seal inside. This is a butterfly type valve. In this butterfly type valve, we have double seal valve. Well, most sides we have seats. But after testing, there is a one side written. High pressure tank. So this means from where the pressure is coming to block that one, the high pressure will be must be on this side, on the hollow cavity side. And this is a motor operated valve. Company name. Now, this is the hand wheel of that valve. Yeah, motor assembly. The motor of that one, and this is a console body. Further the specification of this motor valve, I will show you.